Today, on the real world, we're taking a trip back to the Elizabethan era. Tensions run high between these fiery characters. Just wait and see what crazy antics these silly characters pull off. Juliet, Catherine, Heathcliff, Romeo.
The real world, Elizabethan era.
Did you see the car for it yesterday? Thunder just dismantled Charles.
Well, that's pretty inhumane for my liking. But sometimes I do enjoy picking daisies and walking through fields of flowers and rolling
around.
Wait,
you're kidding, right?
No.
Didn't see the cop fight yesterday. Didn't see the cop fight yesterday.
I'm sensing anger. I don't appreciate your anger.
So wait, you really didn't see Thunder just kill Romeo? Oh, Romeo. Wherefore I saw Romeo?
You're right
here.
Oh, that's lovely.
Oh, Juliet.
How are you, my dear?
Oh, I'm good. How are you, my sweet Juliet?
Are you kidding me? I've never seen a more womanly man ever in my life. I walked into Romeo's room once. I found this in his room. This is a teddy bear. I found a teddy bear in Romeo's room. Really? Come on! I'm not done talking about how Romeo's the biggest woman as there ever. I mean, come on. First he's got Juliet, and then he's more like a woman than ever. Is that just like, how does that work?
I mean, is it really a big deal that I didn't watch cockfights? I mean, just because I enjoy flowers and art and not chickens ripping themselves apart, like, really, does that make me less of a man? And, for the record, Rupert here got me through college. He's been my best friend forever. I don't care what you guys have to say.
So me and Romeo, we're just in love. We met on Sunday, and we got married on the Monday, and we just love each other so much.
Oh my God!
Romeo isn't even good.
Two men. We got a handsome dark-skinned guy, and we got a beautiful blonde-haired boy just like myself. And you're just a wench.
I mean, what is she doing? I'm sick, I'm dying, and she has the nerve to be like, be in Rome. No. I'm dying because of my love. And she just throws hers in my face. I hate her, that's all a wench, they're a wench.
You know, I have this underlying feeling that Kathy doesn't really like me all that much. I think it might be because she called me a wench, and kind of because I found this. It's in my room, and it's in her handwriting. I don't really even think she's dying. What does she have against me? I'm beautiful. I'm the best. But I am really jealous of her hair.
Don't tell Edgar.
Okay, but you're still dying, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my God, you guys, what are you watching?
Lacrosse.
It's almost 2:00. My soaps are on. We have to watch. LaFonda's gonna have a baby with Jordan.
Wait. You didn't see the cop fight. Now you don't want to watch lacrosse.
No. I have to watch my soaps. Like every single day.
What do you think you do? What kind of guy are you?
Hi.
My dear Juliet.
Oh, you're talking a long time. Oh my God! You just killed my wife! You just made her die!
You just forced my wife to die.
I didn't kill her.
You.
Hey!
I didn't kill her. No, but I didn't.
That's my wife you're talking about.
What? Really? I thought she was a husband in your relationship.
Oh, you've just gone too far, mister. You've just crossed the line. There was a line here, and you're here. You've crossed the line.
Okay, let's go. Let's
you
go.
Have crossed the line.
Let's go, Formal boy. Let's go.
Outside,
let's
right
go.
Here.
Let's
out
go.
Here.
Next time on The Real World, Gandhi and Hitler get heated during their trip to the bowling alley.
Ice age heat wave can't complain. If the world's at large, why should I remain? Walked away to another plant. Gonna find another place, maybe one I can stand. I move on to another day, to a whole new town with a whole new way. Went to the porch to have a thought. Got to the door and again I couldn't stop. You don't know where and you don't know when, but you've still got your words and you've got your friends walking on too.